Adam Scott. We had said short while ago that he probably needs to hole it to have a chance.
Oh, that's
speed. And that's exactly what he did.
Look at the speed it went in.
Incredible finish. Birdie 17, then comes to the 72nd, 239 into the green. It's a wondrous four iron that bounds over the back and then holes it.